How to answer, "Tell me something about yourself." The most common opening question in all types of interviews, including MBA interviews. In this video, we would be covering the common mistakes that candidates commit in answering this question, the correct approach towards this question, and the possible follow-up questions. The common mistakes. Sounding unprepared for a core, expected question can be quite a turnoff. A long, never-ending answer by the candidates. Thinking while speaking. Narrating long stories around just one or two aspects. Going back and forth in chronology, making it difficult for the listener to comprehend the content. Thinking while speaking reflects lack of introspection, lack of preparation, and is quite non-MBA-like. MBAs are swift talkers. Avoid these mistakes and try to leave a strong first impression on the interviewer. The correct approach. Most importantly, prepare beforehand. Expect this question. It is one of the most commonly asked questions in all interviews. Take a pause before answering. Don't think while answering. Rather, take that 2-second pause before answering, something we keep talking about. Consolidate your thoughts and then start answering. Give clear takeaways to the interviewer. Take it as an opportunity to make an impact. Give interesting points that can drive further part of the interview. These business school interviews are very much like a conversation. And if you can give interesting points, the interview can sometimes convert into an informal conversation, and the topics would be in your comfort zone. So whatever you are saying, remember the virtues that the B schools honor. Always have this list in front of you. Try to reflect some of these qualities through concrete facts and examples, wherever possible. Here is the macro view of a good answer. 1 to 3 sentences, each on personal side, the city you come from, family, a value you live by. Make this answer personal to yourself. Then, cover up the academics, the work experience, and the co-curricular activities. Remember, you are telling only 1 to 3 sentences on each aspect. So it's just about the macro view of each dimension. You are not going to get into the details. If the interviewer is interested, he or she would ask you to elaborate. From your side, give a summary of each of these 4 legs of your profile, and then end on an interesting note, something that can decide the further course of your interview. Avoid back and forth. Talk in chronological or reverse chronological order. You will realize that this will help you narrate better, and the listener will find it easier to comprehend. Remember, you must complete the answer within 2 minutes. Giving a long, never-ending self-description is one of the most common mistakes committed by the MBA candidates. Variants of this question. The same question can also be asked as, introduce yourself. Virtually the same question. Nothing changes. The same answer, the same approach applies. If the question is, run me through your resume, then the purely personal aspects from your answer would need to be skipped. For example, a value you live by would not be a part of running the interviewer through your resume answer. Next variation is, describe your professional experience. This would be a bit more formal, and only the work experience part of your answer would be retained. Next, describe your current professional involvement. Answer to this question would focus only on the responsibilities in your current job. Remember, having a detailed answer regarding your current job and responsibilities is anyway something that you should be ready with. Possible follow-up questions to the self-description question. Very often, a question on the last point in your self-description, or a question on any peculiar or unique or interesting aspect that you brought up in the self-description, something that actually sparks interest. An elaboration on your current roles and responsibilities, a very common second question in the interviews. Else, one of the other conventional interview questions may be asked. Please refer to the earlier videos for an elaborate list of the frequently asked MBA interview questions. So that was the concept, friends. To get complete grasp over your MBA interview preparation, please watch all the 15+ videos in this series. Thanks for watching.